Hi, this is Lady Ola from Lordit, and you're getting your fix of nettle injection.
Rob here with the voluptuous Lady Awa from Lordi. You look very beautiful tonight, I must say.
Thank you, I know.
I'm actually quite turned on right now by you have wonderful, wonderful eyes.
Oh, thanks,
and
I know.
And a great forehead.
Well, yeah, especially that.
Do you work out your forehead?
No, just, I'm quite old already. I'm like 228 years old, so that's why I have lost a little bit hair.
It's beautiful.
Thanks.
Now, you guys are from Finland. This is, I believe, your first tour of America. Is this true?
Yes, it's true. It has been great.
Has it been great?
Yeah.
Do you like America? Is it all right?
Yeah. Beautiful country. And it's exactly like in the movies, you know. Our crew bus was, like, kidnapped and... Or our crew was kidnapped and everything, just like in the movies.
Did you have to kill the people that kidnapped your crew?
Well, not yet, but we are still thinking about it.
Oh, that's the sound I was hearing. They're like...
Yeah, yeah.
Interesting. Now, do they have a toothpaste in Finland? Your teeth, they're beautiful.
Thank you. Yeah, we have a special kind of toothpaste in Finland. So you get teeth like this.
That's nice. That's nice. So, you know, Lordi is very new to America. Can you just tell us about, like, how it started and what the... I mean, like, obviously, I know what the concept is, but, you know, like, what was the idea initially?
Well, our singer is Mr. Lordi, and he has made this whole thing because he loves horror movies, monsters, and 80s hard rock, or classic heavy metal. And he learned to do this, so he has made all the costumes, and he started this alone back in the 90s, and now in, like, it was like 2000 and something, Lordi got first record deal, and we have made 3 albums, but only one is now in the States. But I joined the band only 2 years ago, so I'm not that familiar for the past. But
right now, when you joined the band, was there a prerequisite of prettiness?
I don't... Oh.
I think I flattered her.
Yeah.
Hi, I'm Rob.
Yeah, well, how do you mean, like, we are very pretty.
I agree.
And, you know, there were a lot of very beautiful girls, like, auditioning. Mm-hmm. But I think that I was the best looking, because, you know.
Oh, absolutely. Do all the girls in Finland look as pretty as you do?
Yes, exactly like this. Sorry, girls. No.
Now, there has been this other band. I don't know if you've heard of them. They're called Guar. And they haven't been very nice to you guys. They've been kind of, in America, we have this saying called talking shit. How do you feel about Guar talking shit about you guys?
Well, they are monsters. Monster doesn't talk nice things about each other, so I guess it's a nice play from them, you know. If they are talking shit about us, then it's like we like you.
You like them? You like Odorous?
No, I mean that Quar people, if they are talking shit, it's the monster way to say, hey, you're cool.
Oh, it's kind of like in rap, when you say something is bad, it's good?
Yeah, I think so. To be honest, we are not very familiar with their music. We don't own their CDs. I have seen maybe a half a song from them from the internet, so I don't know.
You haven't heard of them really? Like, not really. Nah, you're over. You're not really. They're not that cool.
Well, I don't know if it's cool, but I just don't know them.
But Lordi is cooler, you're saying?
Well, definitely we are the best monster band in the world.
Of course. You're definitely the prettiest.
Thank you.
And you and your eyes, I noticed, they kind of look like a cat's eyes. Were you born with those?
Well, I lived a couple of hundred years ago, and I was then a beautiful lady, but all that kind of shit happened, and I was a little time I was a cat. And then I changed again, like a human being or monster or something in between. and I stayed.
So, you know, final question. What are you doing later?
Tonight?
Yeah.
I was thinking about eating you.
I'm excited. Let's get some Lordi on metal injection.